There has definitely been kind of pent-up anger amongst progressives that resulted in the loss of in a couple of primaries of long-time, very liberal members
New York.
in New York and Massachusetts. But I think for the most part, what people want are people who can win and people who are more in the mainstream. And if I had to guess, what is the most, and when people begin to decide, do I want this person or that person in the primaries? Again, there are going to be a lot of people running, and you'll get every flavor, both of ideology. There are going to be a lot of women that run, there are going to be African Americans that run, there are going to be a lot of different people who run. I think the thing that is going to be the most decisive is who can convince the voters that they can beat Trump.